Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently in Prince Alfred Park between Redfern and Central Stations, and what you can see in front of you are the flying junctions that lead into Central Station. I have seen photos here and also videos from here and thought it would be a really cool spot for some filming and stuff like that. I won't be talking much in this vlog because I really don't know the destinations for most of the trains, unless they're Waratahs and have the destination on the desto at the front, but still I'll keep quiet for the most part of this video and yeah, just sit back and enjoy. We've also got a view over that way as well. It's a tad windy here, guys, so sorry if the wind is getting in the way of the audio and the other background noises. Thank you. The inbound VSET was just waiting for the outbound one to cross before it could get a clear signal into Central. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favourite the video, and if you would like to follow me on Instagram to see all the photos from my travels, you can find me at Sydney Trains Vlogs YouTube. That information will be in the description below. Thank you for watching and goodbye for now.